Why is a to the power of 0 equal to 1 as long as the base a doesn't equal 0? Let's show why this exponent rule is true using the quotient property of exponents, which states a to the power of m divided by a to the power of n equals a to the power of the quantity m minus n. To begin, let's consider 3 to the power of 0, which based upon the 0 exponent rule must equal 1, but let's explain why this equals 1, not 0, which is the common error. Let's consider 3 squared divided by 3 squared. We know any non-zero value divided by itself, or in this case 9 divided by 9, must equal 1. But if we apply the quotient property of exponents, 3 squared divided by 3 squared equals 3 to the power of the quantity 2 minus 2, which simplifies to 3 to the power of 0, which again we know must equal 1. And we could use the same argument for any base a as long as a doesn't equal 0. If a is equal to 0, we say 0 to the power of 0 is indeterminate. I hope you found this helpful.